All right, it's a bunch of up, nose to tail, hub to hub. We're getting ready for 10 laps of live action. Coming up here, Billy Ogle, Riley Hickman sets the pace. Here they come. Ogle on the gas. We're underway. Down into turn number one they go. Billy Ogle, your leader. Hickman in second. Here comes Hunter, your top three cars. Ogle, Hickman, Hunter. Rozelle trying to get to the outside. Here comes the 124 car, Jason Walsham. Rozelle on the outside of Mays. Rozelle, now here, Billy Ogle comes to the flag stand for a lap. Billy Ogle Jr. in the 201 car. Lap number three in the books. Here comes the six car. That's Jackson Hale. He's trying to make a move after having to go to the back of the field in the six car. He's working his way up to the 124 car of Welsham, the Maryville, Tennessee driver. He'll go to the top. Here he comes. Ogle, about a half a straightaway lead over Riley Hickman and Ethan Hunter. Halfway home, this time by. Ogle still out front. Hickman in second. Ethan Hunter, your top three cars, the transfer cars right now. Still Ogle, still Hickman, and Hunter. Two laps to go this time for your leader, Billy, the kid, Ogle. Riley, Hickman, and Hunter. You've got Walsham, you've got Hale, you've got Rozelle, Mays, Hobner, and Reno. White flag in the air. It goes to your leader, Billy Ogle Jr. Checkered flag. Billy Ogle Jr. wins it. Riley Hickman, he'll be your second place car, and Ethan Hunter, they'll be your top three cars. They'll transfer in to the main event. Next time by William Thomas, Ray Cook, bunch them up down the back straightaway. You've got Aaron Ridley, Logan Yates, Kyle Beard, Eddie Blackman on row 1, 2, and 3. Skip Freeman and Corey Hedgecock, Bobby Lowe, Josh Putnam, Caleb Ashley, Chase Ease, Green's in the air. Here they come. Ray Cook takes them down into turn number 1 in the 27 car. He'll lead it off of turn number 2. We got a spinner down off of turn number 1. That'll be the 1 car of Eddie Blackman, Kennesaw, Georgia driver. No collapse complete. They'll complete. Flagman will start the race. Adam Stewart high atop the flag stand. He's getting ready to throw the green flag. Here they come. Thomas Cook on the gas. Here they come. Green's up. It'll be Cook again down into turn number 1. Side by side with Thomas. They're two wide all back through the field. Cook will lead lap number 1. Thomas, Logan Yates, Blackman, Aaron Ridley, Kyle Beard, and Hedgecock. 3-4 wide down the back. Straight away they head. Cook, Thomas, Yates. Your transfer cars right now, your top three, beginning to pull away from the field of cars down the backside. Thomas and Cook glued together here in turn number 4. Ray Cook still leading it. Kyle Beard trying to work that by-pierce car around the 1 car of Blackman. Here comes Kyle Beard, but slide back up. Race is right here in the front with Cook and Thomas, Yates, Blackman. Josh Putnam on the move as well in that 212 car, the Bob Pierce race car. Halfway home for Ray Cook. The Tar Heel Tiger. Logan Yates still maintaining that third and final transfer spot as he's out by himself. As Blackman and Beard battling for that fourth spot. Here they come. Now Ray Cook putting about a car length between him and William Thomas. They're three wide for fifth. Here they come. He really wants it. Putnam wants it. And Hedgecock. Ridley puts it on spin cycle. Here comes Cook setting the pace. He'll mash that loud pedal. Here he comes. Ray Cook on the gas. William Thomas, Logan Yates, still your top three cars. Chase Edge up around the top in the 18 car. He's got the 525 crate engine under the hood. Two to go right here for Ray Cook. White flag in the air for Cook, Thomas, Yates. Here comes Beard. He's got the fourth spot. A little bit too late, too short, I believe, to run that third place car down of Yates. Checkered flag in the air. It'll go to Ray Cook, William Thomas, Logan Yates will transfer. Kyle Beard will be fourth. Josh Putnam on the move as well in the 212 car. Your transfer cars, the Tar Heel. Going back side by side to set the pace. Green's in the air. Here they come. Ross Martin again side by side with Smith as they go into turn number one. Martin will have the lead off of two. Terry Smith getting loose, causing a pileup down in turn number four. No laps. We're going to see if we can get some laps in the books here. If not, we'll probably go single file. This will be our third try. Here they come down the back straightaway. Let's see if we can get them all under the flag stand one time here. Martin, your leader, Smith, Ingram, Gill, and Dacus. One lap in the books. Nine to go. Ross Martin, your leader. Followed by Terry Smith, Frank Ingram, your top three. Only three cars will advance. Martin now stretching his lead out over Terry Smith by about a straightaway. Caution coming out. There they come. Green's up. We're back underway. Frank Ingram now to the second spot. Terry Smith. Martin stretching the lead out now over Frank Ingram, Terry Smith, your transfer cars, but you got Kevin Gill lurking in that fourth spot, Thomas Dacus in fifth. Martin in the 47, the CT525 crate engine motoring around Talladega Speedway, short track right here. Frank Ingram, Smith, Gill. Your top five. Seven laps complete, three laps to go. They'll get this two to go signal this time by. Two to go. Oh, we got trouble. Down in turn one and two. Caution will come out. Caution coming out on the speedway. Looks like Picklesmeyer again turned around along with the. Back to the green flag is Ross Martin taking him down to one and two. Leading down the backstride fast, Frank Ingram in second, and Terry Smith in third. Your top three cars. It's getting about time for it. Martin takes the checkered flag, Frank Ingram and Terry Smith, your three transfer cars. The raging redneck heads to the scales, followed by fast Frank Ingram and Terry Smith. Second spot from Knowles. Knowles said, hold on just a minute. Let me see. Brandon out front. Knowles and Holmes, your top three. Lamar Scoggins in fourth. Ashby on the move. 360 car on the outside. Here comes your leader, David Brannan. Tony Knowles, Bill Holmes, your top three. You've got Lamar Scoggins has moved up from that fifth spot into fourth. The 64 Mitchell, Braden Mitchell, your fifth place car. Ashby on the move in that 360 car. He started sixth row inside. He's on his way to the front. He's already in sixth. Brannan in control down the back straightaway, followed by Knowles and Holmes. Your top three cars. Three cars transfer, 10 laps of distance, six laps in the books. We got four to go. David Brannan leading the field of cars. Tony Knowles in second. Bill Holmes, your third place car, your final transfer car. Eight down, two to go, eight laps in the books, one to go next time by for your leader, David Brannan. David Brannan, he'll catch that white flag and it's in the air. Tony Knowles, Bill Holmes, Lamar Scoggins in the fourth spot. Ashby trying to roll that 360 car up into the fifth slot. Here he comes. Trying to get around the 64 car, Mitchell. Ashby, checkered flag waves. It'll be David Browning, Tony Knowles, and Brad Holmes, your transfer cars. Brannon, Knowles, and Holmes transfer to the 22nd running of the Ice Bowl here tomorrow. One more. All right, they're racked and stacked. Here they come. Michael Pace, Douglas Hood, Georgia, Jason Wilson, Southside, Alabama, on the gas. Here they come. Caution. They want to back it up. Did not like that start, so. Brains in the air. Here they come. Jason Wilson out front. Here comes Jason Hyatt in the one car. Michael Page in third. Larry Timms fourth. Here comes Cale Finley. And Ryan King, your top six. 25 car puts it on spin cycle. Josh Henry out of Newport, Tennessee. Josh Henry bringing the yellow rag in the air. Wilson in control. You got Michael Page and Jason Hyatt, your top three cars. Here they come. Green's in the air. We're back underway. Wilson out front. Here comes Hyatt. He wants second. He's got it right now, but Michael Page said, hold on just a moment. Now Michael Page to the inside of your leader. Jason Wilson out front. Here comes Jason Hyatt. Michael Pace, and I'm going to stick my nose in it one more time. Halfway home this time. Five in the books, five to go. Jason Wilson still out front. Hyatt and Page battling for that second and third spot. Here they come. Jason Hyatt had it that time. He's got it down the back straightaway. But Michael Page pulls beside him down in turn three and four. Hyatt will have it again at the flag stand. Jason Wilson. Two to go. Eight in the books, two laps to go. White flag raised for your leader, Jason Wilson. Michael Page makes the move to the second spot. Jason Hyatt, he'll go to third. Check his flag for Wilson. Page and Hyatt. Jason Wilson transfers. Michael Page transfers. And Jason Hyatt. And that'll wrap us up for heat race action for the Super Late Model cars. Coming up next, Eddie Davis will bring you the action for the bomber. Chad Winkles on row four inside in the 12. Skip Freeman, the 15 car, scheduled for row number four outside. Jamie Dacus, Lakeland, Tennessee in the 15. Charles Zimmerman, Cunningham Furnace, Tennessee, driving the 93. Levi Ashby, Danny Peoples, Bobby Lowe, Benji Cole, the cars are on the track. Here they come. It's going to be awesome. Goggins in second. Here comes King in the 55 car. He's in third. Three cars advance. 12 laps the distance. Oh, we got one putting oil down. The 124 car, you later go to the bottom of the racetrack, guys. All right, welcome to green flag. This time, Lamar Scoggins out of Cleveland, Tennessee, on the gas. Here he comes. Ryan King in second. Bobby Mays, your third place car. Only three cars advance, and here they come. It's Scoggins, King, and Mays. Uh-oh, we got the one car sticking his nose in under Mays, a Blackman, Eddie Blackman, out of Kennesaw, Georgia. Uh-oh. Bobby Mays looks like gets turned down in turn number one. Eddie Blackman, he'll be your third place car. Bobby Mays heads to the back. Chad Winkles in fourth. Here they come, green's up, we're back underway. Three cars advance. Three laps complete. Scoggins, King, and Blackman still your top three. Chad Winkles on the move in the 12 car to Faulkville, Alabama. Here comes Winkles. He's got that third place spot right now. Let's see if he can have it at the flag stand. They're halfway home. Winkles will be your transfer car. Bobby Mays takes his car to pits. Scoggins out front. King and Winkles. Blackman still in fourth. Lamar Scoggins taking him around Talladega short track here. Caution. We got debris on the back straightaway. Debris on the back straightaway. Scoggins, King, and Winkles, your top three cars as they advance on. Let's see. Chad Winkles got his sights set on that second spot, but here comes Blackman around the top. Smoke begins to come from the one car, Blackman. As Lamar Scoggins settles in that number one spot, the white flag in the air. King and Winkles, your top three. Freeman. Check a flag. It's going to be Lamar Scoggins, Ryan King, and Chad Winkles advancing to the main event. Cars that are scheduled to roll, some of them did not make the call. So we'll see if Truman, Arkansas's Kyle Beard and Hodges, South Carolina's Larry Timms get some rolling. Here they come. Beard on the gas, green's in the air. Rozelle's going to take that 25 to the top. He'll get around the 86 of Kyle Beard. Here comes your 71 car, Larry Timms. He's out of Hodges, South Carolina. Thomas Dacus sets park down in turn three and four. Beard, Larry Timms brings him down the back straightaway, in Arkansas, South Carolina drivers. Tennessee and Alabama on row number two. Dacus and Rozelle. Here they come. Green's in the air. We're back underway. Hey, we got mayhem on the front straightaway. Cars all stacking up. We'll go under the red flag here. Well, under the red flag, I know the 61 car of Ashby Tommy, the silent assassin, Kyle Beard, sits on the pole out of Truman, Arkansas. Hodges, South Carolina's Larry Timms. Out on the outside, here they come, rolling through three off of four, looking for green, it's in the air. Kyle Beard right now in the lead. 23 car to the pits, that's Corey Hedgecock out of Lodon, Tennessee. '71 car, Tim's out front. Kyle Beard, Tim Rozell, your top three cars. Tim's coming around for lap number three. Beard and Rozell still your top three. Burdett gets front, he's into the infield. He's back on the track. Halfway home this time by, six laps in the books. Lee Burdett taking the Red Farmer car to the pits. Now Larry Timms begins to stretch that lead out over the 86 car. Beard, Rozell still holding the third and final transfer spot down. Seven complete. Hodges, South Carolina driver Larry Timms bringing that Chevrolet around to the...
These are 12-lap races.
Looks like the 2X car, he's going to spin it on the front side. Michael Ashbury, Crossville, Tennessee driver, rides in fourth. Kale Finley in fifth. They're coming to the green flag this time. Here comes Timms on the gas. We're underway. Flag flags out, nothing to come but checkered. Looks like the 71, the 86, and the 25 car.
Matthew Page and Brett Holmes, a young 15-year-old out of Mumford, Alabama. Tony Noah is trying to get in the mix as well, making contact with Brett Holmes. That's going to open the door, looks like, for Lamar Scoggins and Jason Bank.
Driver out front, followed by Ross Martin out of Talladega, Alabama, David Brannon out of Elroy, Tennessee. Your top three, here they come, looking for green, it's in the air, we're back on the wheel. Brannon, Gallagher, marks that second spot right now, with that trouble on the backside. Larry Boutwell, head on into the wall. Caution will raise. see how this comes out. Five cars, you've got Riley Hickman, Logan Yates, Jason Hyatt, Brett Holmes, William Thomas, Michael Page. They'll come to the green flag this time by. Michael Page on the gas as well. Here it comes. Moves up, but Mark can get around him. Billy Ogle. getting around the 12 car blink. Ross Martin, a raging redneck, on his way to victory here. Something don't happen. 40 laps complete, 10 laps to go. The raging redneck, raging it around Talladega short track. He's catching into the 47 car. He's at the 55-25 Brady. David Brennan, Jason Wilson, and Jason Hyatt now up in fifth. Ray Cook dropped back to the fifth spot. Now, Martin out front, out by himself. Here comes Ogle as they get around the 25 car of Rommel.
Big congratulations. I apologize, brother. My mic's dead. I'm dead in the water here. What did you think on lap number 31 when you made that pass?
I knew that was probably the winning pass.
I'll tell you what.
I had to get him in lap traffic because he was fast.
It was big time coming. You've been working your butt off for it. We're proud to see it. With that 525 in.
Hey, it just paid for itself completely right there.
It certainly did.
Nobody put me in victory lane today.
Big congratulations, ladies and gentlemen. Apologize, no microphone, battery died in it. Big Ross done run it down upstairs. Congratulations, you celebrate, you deserve it. He was Talladega short track announcer. You had a good run going. Ross slipped up under you there, right there on lap number 31. We're hopeful for you. Done a heck of a job. You're a heck of a driver. Tell us your thoughts.
I appreciate it. I felt like that last restart at 25 or 20, I felt like I wasn't as good in. I was having to baby it in. And that particular corner, I got in too hot and opened the door for the 47, and, you know, he did what he needed to do. And we kind of hit there. I didn't even know he was there. And I got my bearings back and tried to pursue him. I thought I might have had a shot there when he was held up with them lap cars. I tried the top there, but he was able to get me cleared. But I felt like my tires went away about halfway. I just didn't have what I had. I just couldn't get in as hard, and I just had to kind of really be touchy going in, make sure I didn't get it out from under me like what I did when I lost the lead. But anyway, we'll take second. You know, we've been trying to – the racers are so good here. I think that's what beat me. I think his tire got better, and I lost mine a little. But, you know, we're working on it. But we were trying some different rubber. just didn't work out, but I'll take a second. Congratulations to the 47. I forgot his name there.
Ross Martin.
Good job. He did a good job yesterday and today. I knew when he had got the second, I said, that guy's running awful good yesterday. So, and then I knew my guy wasn't giving me the lead like I was, so I said, he's got to be close. Because I knew I wasn't as good as I was. You know, I knew I was struggling, but anyway. Congratulations to Ross, and we'll take a second.
All right, thank you. Thank you. We appreciate you being here. You come back and see us anytime.